Let the words fall any way at all that they may in love aslant. Certain slants on winter days, light or summer, fall on without respite, none needed. Certain words slant and recombine, so be it. In the book I am coming to read, a reading is a writing. Has it been long enough, Doctor, your 100 years or 2 lifetimes, one side of the fall, where the syllables fall with or without genius, they fall. The air on one side, an echo, the language, repeats itself, goes on repeating itself, though there is no such thing as twice the same. And the dirt on one side, to walk with no shoes, and glass and tar and rock cut the feet, a fine balance, air and dirt. Water and rock, word and echo, word and silence. How can you retell something when you were there? Sling those words to make an entirely different matter. An edge of balance, air and here and there must be more than 2 terms, more to say. Air is cut with motion, trapeze in motion, as though grace could save a language in the dirt. On the other side of air, a beautiful thing moves the air, and in doing so moves the dirt. The dust disperses at the edge of the city, desert edge of air and dirt. What syllable falls here? Able balance falls. Not until I have made the syllables balance the air and dance grace dirt with new flight. Not until flight combs the language into raw sound of free voice will water fall and edge fall away from air. Pushing water, air and light. Pushing water, walk and release. The pins fall in small explosions, corridors of wanted correspondence. The body tense, moving, releases in smooth anguish, overlooked on Sunday morning. Pushing, water, body, mixes body and falls air. Pushing, water. Did she say something? Lucky strike, she said. Do you want to get in and get lucky? No one says that, nor pushes water, waits for rain and edge of city desert, pushes the balance, the wave, the green bud waits for no edge, no push.
All right.